with a 42-1 record from Belleville Clear Creek, Clear Fork, senior Brandon O'Neill. And with a 48-4 record from Clyde, junior Chris Moore. On map number one, the Division I championship match, with a 33-2 record from Lakewood St. Edward, returning state champion, senior Mark Martin. From Grove City Central Crossing, with a 40-1 record, senior Vince Pickett.
Division II state finals at 170, we have Brandon O'Neill of Clear Fork. O'Neill is going to be in the green and black white singlet. His opponent, Chris Moore of Clyde. Moore is going to be in the black and yellow singlet.
Thank you.
neutral to start the second. His lead's 2-0.
Come on!
2, 170-pound champ is Chris Moore of Clyde.